Hi everyone. Call recording is completely stopped in Android 10 or Android Q. The microphone is muted when there is a call, and because of that, no app will be able to record the voice call. This is to ensure user privacy and security, as in many countries, it's illegal to record voice call without notifying the other person. In next version of Android, Google is planning to release its own voice recording, wherein it will make a beep sound every few seconds to alert the other user that call is being recorded. So most of this famous automatic call recorder ACR doesn't work in Android 10. There are only two call recorders that works that we will see in this video. Both of these use accessibility feature. Accessibility feature is supposed to be used only to assist the blind, but these apps use it to record voice call as a workaround. So we don't know how long these app will be there in Google Play Store. The first one is Cube Call Recorder that is on the screen here. Install this app, give all necessary permissions, enable overlay. And here you have to enable the accessibility permission. So go to accessibility. By default it will be off. You have to turn it on. So tap on it, turn it on. And after that any voice call will be recorded. Cube ACR also records VoIP calls like WhatsApp, Skype, Viber, etc. But it doesn't work in all the phones. It works only on few phones. So I have recorded a voice call here. And several VoIP calls like WhatsApp call. Let me see if it works. So you can see it's playing fine. The VoIP call is not working. As soon as the call starts, it's muting the microphone. So this is one app. The other app is BoldBeast Call Recorder app. This also takes the accessibility permission from you and records all the voice calls. Let me open, grant all permission, enable overlay. And you have to manually go to accessibility. It will be off by default. You have to tap and turn it on. Go back to BoldBeast recorder. Go to settings and tap on set default settings. And after this, call recording will work in Android 10. So these are the only two apps where call recording works as of now. Even screen recording app won't record calls in Android 10. I've seen some videos which shows, but it won't work as the microphone will be muted when the call starts, so even the screen record cannot record. Hope you like this video. Do try and let me know if it works for your mobile. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in another video soon. Have a nice time. Bye.